Hello viewers, today I am going to tell you about the Flash. Flash is an authoring tool that designed and developed to use to create a presentation, application and other content that enable user to interact. Flash project can include simple animation video content, complex presentation, application and everything in between. In general, individual pieces of content made with a flash are called application. Even though they might only be a basic animation, you can make media in rich flash application by including pictures, sound, video and special effect. The flash document has a four main part. And in flash, we generally use a vector graphic in place of bit graphic. Because bit graphic take too much place and vector graphic won't take a long space. There are four main parts: the stage, the timeline, the library and the action step. A stage, there are several stages in basic flash where your graphic, video, button and so on appear during the playback. Timeline is the place where you tell flash when you want the graphic and other element of your project to appear. You also use the timeline to specify the layering order of graphic on the stage. Graphic in a higher layer appear on top of the graphic in a lower layer. The library panel is where flash display a list of media element in your flash document. Action script are used to code allow you to interactivity to media element in your document. For example, you can add code that causes a button to display a new image. When the user click it, you can also use action script to add logic to your application. Logic enables your application to behave in different way depending on user action or other condition. Flash includes two versions of action script, each suited to an author specific need. For more information about writing action script, see Learning Action 2.0 in Flash in Help menu. Flash includes many features that make it powerful but easy to use. When you have such as a pre-built drag drop and interface component, built-in behavior that let you easily add action script to your document and a specific effect that you can add to media object. When you have a finished authoring your flash document, you publish it using the file publish command. This create a compressed version of your file with the extension swf. You can now run this file to the internet. What you can do with the flash? You can do animation, game, user can make a user interface. And now what is the user interface? Whatever you fill on the internet as a form, or you send email, or you do chatting, all are the interface that is present on the presentation layer of the network. Flexible messaging area. You can make a the flexible messaging area, then rich internet application. जितने भी अच्छे application हैं वो इसी में बन सकते हैं क्योंकि ये बहुत कम स्पेस लेता है और इसको कोई हैक भी नहीं कर सकता है क्योंकि इसकी action script दिखती नहीं है. To build a flash application, you typically perform following basic steps. Decide which basic tasks an application will perform. Create and import media elements such as images, video, sound, text and so on. Arrange the media element on the stage and in the timeline to define when and how they appear in your application. Apply special effect to media element as you see fit. Write an action script code to control how the media element behave, including how the element respond to user interaction. Test your application to determine if it is working as planned and find any bugs in its construction. Test your application throughout the creation process. जब आप application बनाएं तो बार बार run करके देखें तो पता लगेगा कि उसमें कोई एरर तो नहीं है, और जब वो बन जाए तो उसको हम पब्लिश कर सकते हैं। जब पब्लिश करते हैं हम, तो FLA फाइल कन्वर्ट हो जाती है SW फाइल में, दैट कैन बी डिस्प्लेड इन अ वेब पेज एंड प्लेबैक विद फ्लैश प्लेयर। डिपेंडिंग ऑन योर प्रोजेक्ट एंड योर वर्किंग स्टाइल, यू मे यूज दीज स्टेप इन डिफरेंट ऑर्डर। एज यू बिकम अ फेमिलियर विद अ फ्लैश एंड इट वर्क फ्लो, यू विल डिस्कवर अ स्टाइल ऑफ वर्किंग दैट सूट्स टू यू बेस्ट। नाउ हाउ वी कैन डू द work in flash, that I will tell you in a flash. For that you open the flash, Macromedia flash. Here this is a flash, and now you just open a file, a new file, and then take a flash document, then okay. Here you will get a timeline, scene, layers, different layers, and the tools, different tools, selection tool, sub-selection tool, free transform, gradient transform, line, lasso tool, pen tool, then round tool, square tool, text tool, then pencil and brush, pencil and brush, then pencil to, then bucket tool, paint bucket, ink bucket, then eye drop tool, then rubber, then how to see, zoom in, zoom out, zoom out, hand tool, then color of outline, stroke color and fill color. You can swap these two color and many options. So there are so many tools which you have to learn how to use in Flash. Before that, I will just make a simple animation in Flash to show you how you can work in the Flash. Take a round symbol, press shift key and make a small round. Because here the fill color is yellow, so this will come with red color. Now you change this and make it black, so round will come with black. Now you can convert it into symbol. So go to modify, convert to symbol, here use movie clip, then write round, then press OK. The symbol is create, which is stored in your library automatically. Now select the keyframe. These layer are made up of different frame. So select this keyframe on 20 and press right click and in mouse, then insert keyframe. This will copy your round in whole all these keyframes. Now select this symbol and move it on this place. By selecting this keyframe 20 only. Now right click on anywhere here and right click, create motion twin. When you create the motion twin, and then this symbol will move from left to right. Just see by pressing control and click, this will move your symbol to play. So now you have made an animation. Now you have to publish it. So go into the file menu, publish setting. Here you have to select the HTML and flash SWF. By default it is HTML. So publish it, use default name or you can name it. I'm just using untitled, then publish it and press OK. So it will publish. Now go to here and press publish preview. Then it will come to the internet, and here you have to click to enable Adobe Flash. Then you press allow, and it will show you whatever you have made in animation till you close it. So this way you can make a animation in Flash. Now you save this file. Look at here. The Flash file is here and the publish file is made by the extension as WF. So this way you can make a symbol to move from one place to other. Suppose from here you want to go somewhere else. So you can again insert keyframe. Now you come back or go down and come back and make motion insert create motion twin. So now play this, it will go back. So control it, play it, clear. This way you can move your round. Again you can set publish setting, same name, publish, okay. Then go to this place, publish preview by default. Clear. So this way you can do the work in Flash. Now today I am closing this. It is quite sufficient for first day, and next day I will introduce different chapter of Flash, and you will come to know how to do work in this. This is the layer. This is a यहाँ पे आप अपना बंद भी कर सकते हैं, दिखेगा नहीं round. यहाँ पे lock कर सकते हैं layer को. यहाँ पर बहुत सी चीजें हम कल बताएंगे, ठीक है? So today I'm closing. If you like this, then please comment and share to others, and please subscribe if you have not.